was that? Hello? Hello? What the fuck is wrong with you people?
Boss, CJ's here.
Carl, I'm glad you can make it.
So, this is what you've been doing?
Yeah, it's been a complete nightmare. You want a summer golfer? Try opening a triad casino in a mafia-run town.
The mob trying to squeeze you?
Yeah, corporations are moving in. Everybody's feeling the squeeze. I got slot machines busted up, workmen being scared off.
So who behind this?
Huh? Well, there are these three mob families operating here, and each of them has a stake in Caligula's casino. Some whacked-out lawyers running it. Could be any one of them. We're all of them.
Can't you just give them a little something?
No. In addition to the usual authorities that he's bribing, each one would want a slice. And I'm not about to hand over all our profits to some white guy Italian.
Our profits?
That's right, you heard me. I want to offer you a share in our casino. In exchange for some help setting it up. How's that sound, partner?
Sound like we got a deal then.
Boss, the boys found some thugs trying to smash one of the deliveries. We caught one of them.
Get this.
Hey, wait, hold up, come here. Whoever's behind this, we need to let them know that they're dealing with full-fledged psychos. Time to the front of the car, then sweat it out a little, and I'll be out there in a little while. See if we can make this guy fool.
Thank you. Ahí se quedó cargándose mi celular. Si suena, me dices.
Ok.
Two thousand years later.
Thank you.
Lock, lock. Let's go, G-Lock.
I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got, 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me, you know? When I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss, take a look at these two chips.
One's a fake. That's amazing. You didn't even touch him.
No, I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh, yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Flint bastards!
I'll make sure the cashiers are extra vigilant.
It's obvious where these chips are coming from. The Sindaco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit!
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
We better go on the boss.
Somebody's got a fucking death wish if they're starting trouble around here. Thank you.
A few moments later.
Are you sure, man?
Basura.
¡Que se armen los putazos!
Get the boys ready. Production lines gotta keep rolling. You got a fucking problem with me? You including yourself? I'm your shit, huh? Oh, it had to be.
No.
Thank you.
tell Woolsey we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips.